Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Chris. This is Kurt Vane on PlayStation 4. Let's continue. Unlocked this one yet?
Love us, huh? That's a solid start. You gotten used to fighting here?
Kill these mofos.
Fight. Okay, let's move.
Yes, there's nothing else around here. Hope we don't have any more of those blue guys. They hurt. I'm locking onto. Okay. I guess. So I guess that's an item up top.
That won't take long.
Over there, I guess we can't get there yet.
Go down from here. You should check that out.
Big wall up there.
I have this. Use it well.
Yeah, that's what that iron was. Whole load of lava down there. Platform up here. That. Okay, so I guess that's the lava dash we're going to next.
Let's try to stick to safe ground. Solid start.
Was it not? Must be up top. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh. Stop switching weapons. I don't got any more energy. Out of the way.
I see something.
Yeah, just up there. Oh my god, another one of those. Let's come back around this way. Like, I don't mind taking them out. I'm gonna have to at some point. But just when there's so many other places to get to.
Okay. up something we can use?
Ah, Queen Titanium. Gethach? Message party. Of ground.
On my way.
Yes, we definitely are. I don't remember where that bit is. Let's take us to the chest then. What the hell is that? Oh, it's one of those things. On the side, I thought it was like a double-headed dog or something then. Yep. We'll be going that route at some point. But for now, I'm gonna carry on down this way. Around here.
Thank you.
Right, I can more get a bit of a healing. See what's up here.
Dead end. Let's find another route. That's it.
What the hell is this guy doing?
That helps.
This level.
Don't be ridiculous. Wait, we aren't going to leave you behind.
Skathic Vestige Part B. Oh, hopefully nothing else jumps out at me because they're just literally coming out of nowhere. Wow, just jumping out of the fire. This is where you can't come from. And we've got that guy up there. Gonna be a way around
that.
That's
a solid start.
Resistance. There's a chest over there. So yeah, we've got to go past that evil guy, whatever he is, the one down here. Hopefully we can do this guy without taking too much damage. Hey, give me my arm.
It's quite valuable.
Ah. Okay. Investment. Have a quick look. Ah, white investment. A blood veil reminiscent of thick robe. Greatly enhances support gifts. B plus on mind. Again. Both B plus on mind and C in willpower and dexterity. To that platform.
Wanna head down?
That's what we wanted.
We'll be safe here.
We found this, which means we're probably gonna have a tough battle coming up pretty soon. Just have a quick rest. Maybe spend some points. See if we can lock any of these guys. We've done that one. I think we've done those. Can't get to those ones yet. Do this one though. Buy this. And I guess it's just working back, so what have I left to unlock? Anything? Yes. Okay, so that's it for now. The only other ones, I can't unlock anything else until I unlock them with vestiges, so we might as well throw those into levels. Level 57? Why not? Okay. Carry on.
A successor's correct. We made it.
Yeah, okay, I think we've got story time coming up.
I've been waiting for you.
Okay.
Please spin a thread of memory for me.
Okay, so this is where we're gonna restore this one, so we've got three story time bits to go through. Let's do this.
Reinforcements! 2 o'clock!
Damn it, they just keep coming. Miguel, Emily, we're falling back.
I can't walk anymore.
Come on, fight. It's just a bit farther. We're all going back home alive.
Hey, we're heading back to the front after we eat, right? I want to make sure I go out there with a full tank.
Are you hanging in there, Emily?
I'm just fine. Your onigiri really did the trick, Yakumo.
The fighting's been hot for a while. Take it easy. and watch yourself.
What are you doing here? You need to get some rest, or else you're gonna be all groggy tomorrow.
Whenever I think we'll have to listen to Mito forever, it makes it hard for me to fall asleep.
Don't worry. I don't intend to let that happen. I promise, one of these days we're going to take our freedom back. And I mean all of us. Together.
Yeah. I like the sound of that. I have no idea what I'd do without you guys.
It looks like they've got us surrounded. We need to open an exit.
I'll create a distraction. I want both of you to use it to escape.
Destroying their footing should slow them down. Can you do that, Emily?
You bet. Just say when.
You saved our hides this time, Emily. That was some sharp thinking.
It's because I'm always watching you, Yakumo. My body just responded on its own.
You're watching me?
You know, as an example of what to do. I need to learn how to pull my own weight, right?
I like your attitude. Looks like we don't have time to sit around and chat. So run while you can.
Don't be ridiculous. We aren't going to leave you behind.
It's either that or all of us are lunch. I want at least you two to get out of here. Run, damn it! Keep your eyes forward and move!
Good. You're finally awake, Emily.
What happened? We were surrounded by those monsters, and then...
That bastard Mito told me when I woke up. Apparently, he brought us back to life as Revenants.
And we aren't the only ones.
He's done the same thing to Yakumo and the others, too. He's waiting for everyone to wake up. I don't know much else, though.
Only two of you woke up? Well, I guess it will have to do. It's time to put you to work.
Are you kidding me? Why would we ever listen to you again?
Because obedience is your only option. Unless you want me to dispose of your sleeping friends, that is.
You son of a...
Your task is simple. Defend me from the frenzied queen, laying down your very life should it prove necessary. I expect you to serve me diligently in this purpose.
I fought the Lost and died again and again, just as Mito ordered. And each time, I felt something important slip away. The only thing I had to look forward to was the day when Yakumo would finally wake up.
Excellent! Your efforts have provided me with a fine sample. The Queen will fall, and humanity's next evolution will blossom. I expect nothing but continued success from you.
Thank you.
Okay, nice. There's definitely going to be a boss battle here, so let me just... I feel like I need to go back and get Yakumo for this.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
And I also want to check out the new blood code that we got. Which we do not have yet. I guess it's, we get it from after defeating. Switch partner. Alright, Yakumo.
Okay.
Come on with me.
Let's get this task done.
Let's. Hopefully we can. This might be too hard, but we'll wait and see.
It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily!
Don't be reckless. We have to.
You're kidding, right? You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. But not anymore. I'll bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer.
Sorry.
Bring it any time. Thanks, friend.
So fire protection really helps out in this. Right, let's put it on again. Maybe get a heal in. That's what I was trying to do. And claw.
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
What are you doing there, child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempts to climb.
No! They're still asleep, that's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait! Whatever you want to do, just do it to me!
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them.
Yes, just as I thought. A tempered will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon, humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. Here, take this.
You're Onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. That was wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you...
Is this all right?
So sad. Right, so I'm gonna click it this time and see if she stays there.
What?
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier? You know, you were saying something. Why would I?
I've always loved your Onigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
What, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily.
Well, you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mito!
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal!
I must say, I'm grateful to the children, Yakumo. They were excellent test subjects.
Damn you!
Slacking off when you've got such an important job.
I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Oh, and do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice? I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then... that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
Mito! I'll destroy you!
See to the successors, won't you? As for me, I must say farewell to a certain dotard.
Get back here, you coward! It can't be Eva! I have to go find her.
we got Sathach, Codona, Emily, Sue. A well balanced for both gifts and physical attacks, specializes in fire based gifts. Finally got it. I am so confused. So it looks like we were doing this wrong.
Yakumo, you came to visit. Hey, Yakumo, did you make me some?
Yeah, not as many as you'd like, though. The things you have to do to get rice these days.
Hooray! I can put up with anything as long as I have thee. Thanks for going out of your way for me. Take good care of yourselves, you guys.
Yeah, so I missed Nicola for this. I just walked away, so he's not there. So I don't know what this means, whether it's kind of something where we have to like refight these or get an achievement for exploring them all. Yeah, I guess we'll have to find that out.
Okay,
that's Successor somewhere nearby. Yes, Vestige Part B. I guess we are like collecting these as well. Okay, so we're gonna leave this video here. Hey, if you liked this content, please click that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to ring that notification bell. Hopefully see you guys in the next video. Take care.